Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move?
Welcome back, guys, for a playthrough of Halo Combat Evolved. Alright, let's get on with it, shall we? And these old classic graphics. Fantastic.
There's nothing we can do.
Warning. I detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound.
It feels so weird.
For survivors, I recommend immediate evasion.
It feels so weird not being able to sprint in this game. Zooming is one thing, but like, no ADS, no zoom, the whole thing just feels super odd and out of place. Oh yeah. They'll go away eventually. I don't know why, man, why would you play with, well, of course, okay, I know why you'd play with, like, the updated graphics, but I don't know, it just feels so much cleaner to me without all the clutter. I don't know, this isn't bad, but still, it just feels good. It feels good playing on the classic style. This is what takes me back. Hours and hours and hours of weekend multiplayer with my friends.
The lifeboat beacon over the next hill. You should check to see if there are any survivors.
Chugging Mountain Dew and Taco Bell all weekend long. It doesn't feel the same with updated graphics. Freaking Needler, dude. I don't want to deal with that. I'm gonna save those shots, though.
Get down! Won't mess with us again.
Oh, yeah. About time you showed up. Good to see you, sir. Welcome to the party.
All right, let's grab some ammo up here real quick, and then I've got to loop around and stop the incoming forces, because I know there's a bunch more coming.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
Not four of them!
There it is!
Jackals, dude, and their shields.
We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Up in time.
Hey.
Where's that straggler at?
Let me get that book. Hey, you're all gonna die.
Ah, get out of the way, you idiots. You're gonna get killed.
The bird.
All right, baby.
Look sharp. Whoa. Dropship on approach. I could use some help over here.
Working on it.
Get high for me. Let's do it.
That Needler is going to stack up on me if I don't get the hell out of the way. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. There we go. Is that what that ship's called? A bandit? I'm not sure if I knew that. I just assumed Covenant dropship, you know what I'm saying?
What the?
I'm trying to save as many of these morons as I can.
Save yourself! Get out of here!
Alright, this is where it gets a little bit tough. Incoming enemies. That would suck big time if you were like a soldier and you're the first one killed. That's your legacy. Saved quite a few of them.
Okay, Charlie team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Fairly minimal casualties, I'll say.
Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Bullhammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
Sure, Cortana.
All right, who's in? Volunteer step up, on the double. The rest of you, get to the dropship.
Oh yeah, let's see. I need to get an extra shot. Oh man, the music is iconic. I love it. Oh, he's hurting.
This cave is not a natural formation.
You don't say.
Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. I'm actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. You should show them who they're dealing with.
And not a natural formation.
I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Oops. Let's try that again.
Let's roll!
Oh. Yeah, he can take a lot of damage if I roll over him. I'm gonna back up just because I feel like I might miss this as a jump here, isn't it? We're not meant to go down, are we? There we go. Shoot, I do remember this. It's gonna get them killed, I feel like it, but.
More of them! Contact! I see him.
The bullet's dropping. It's pretty cool.
Nice, nice and smooth now.
Whoa! See him?
All right. In the freaking face, bitch. Or is that Elite? I know that. That gunner didn't take him out. Oh shit. Oh god. That didn't kill him, did it? Yeah, it did. Nice. Freaking love this. It's amazing to me how great, like, even the campaign is in this game. It's still better than a lot of modern day games, which is ridiculous. I gotta be careful. I don't want to do jumps that'll get me killed. Freaking fall damage, man. I get it, but it sucks. I think there's a few other enemies here now. There might be a weapon lying about, but we're good with that.
A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
The physics of the Warthog always blew me away. It's a little drifty, but I still love it. I remember this a little bit. I feel like there's a few different directions we can go.
Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Yeah, got him!
Wrecked.
Nice shot!
There we go, over there.
Here comes more! Back me up!
Splat. I think that was an achievement. Splat?
What the?
Run over these idiots. Oh, you got him. All right, one of these. Where's the sniper rifle? There it is. All right, which one do I want? A full freaking magnum? Oh, I don't know which one to get rid of. I feel like... I'm gonna risk it. The assault rifle's iconic, I get it, but I never really cared to keep it over other guns. The battle rifle with the zoom, that's a different story. Excuse me. Oh. Oh,
over
shit.
Here. Roger that.
Nice. Oh shit, they're sitting. Oh, sucks. Sorry. How are you doing on health? Are you okay? Seems like he's alright for the moment.
You can't hide from me!
Did my man get killed? Oh, he's okay. Didn't hurt him. He's doing all right. He's still in the blue.
What the? There it is.
You, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Well,
Roger, Cortana. On my way.
Survivor.
I spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge, and another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors. Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Hey, survivors. There was nobody here. What?
Punch it!
Are you telling me you dirtbags were hiding in the rocks the whole time and nobody offered to help? Dude. Dude. Come on. Ridiculous. Sounds like a hunk of junk. Yeah, we got some action.
Here comes more!
There's
come
some
on!
Marines more fun shooting them! Above the structure.
Pass it fail, mate! He's over here! Be right there!
Trying it. There we go.
Sorry. Dance!
Way to go! Covering fire! What the?
Target down!
Keep it up! Found him!
Come on, eat it up!
How are you living?
Target.
Firing! yeah. My team's kicking butt. Proud of y'all. All right, I think the last one, I don't think you can get it from in here. You have to leave, right? I see those two guys there. Might be up there, top right. How do you dumbasses not know?
Covenant is located and secure in the pillar of autumn fashion. We need this covenant to stay alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command bridge.
Shoot.
Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Wait, is that... What are those doing there?
More! Over here! I see him! You can't hide from me!
Oh, snap! He got my shield.
Oh, I'm good! Oh, I am good! What was that?
Aw.
I found him!
Aw. My snipe skills are shit. There it is. That sucked.
The last lifeboat is near the cliff edge.
That was trash. What was up here? Yeah, these guys are gross. What do they look like? Yes, a complete redesign. A remastered version. What's up here? I don't know if I went there. Doesn't look... Oh, whatever. Let's take a look. I don't think I went up here. Maybe I did. The twisty in turn here doesn't look like it. Oh, I guess we did. Let me grab any ammo that's left here. There we go. I guess I didn't notice this area over here. Let's get it. Shoot him.
There it is. I see him. Go! That's the best you can do. Ow, the bird, man. Oh, what the?
Oh, crap, they're pushing me off.
Roger that. Oh, yeah! I wrapped this one just for you! Whoa!
There we go. Thanks, dude. No big deal.
We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
Needling bastard.
Let's find him.
Hey, we got dudes in here. What's up?
Roger that. Marines, assemble for evac. Pronto.
What was that?
Heads up!
Careful, could be anywhere. Nobody on this side.
No scoop. No scoop. Be above.
I'm on the way.
I think these guys are okay.
Secure the area before the dropship arrives.
Yeah, where is the... There we go.
That's the last of them.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. The Truth and Reconciliation. Ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
Oh yeah! They're everywhere!
They'll shoot them then.
We'll get you!
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
There's quite a few enemies out here. I feel like...
Over here!
I feel like I missed the...
Let's do
oh, whatever.
It.
My job is to get you boys home safe, don't you worry.
Alright, see you later. Oh. I have to enter the E to the side? There we go. All right.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.
Cool. The Truth and Reconciliation.
Captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Keyes' neural implants.
Nice.
Go.
That's a lot of ammo. 64? I feel like that's...
We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted.
I thought it had a cap of like...
Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Yeah, I thought it had a cap of like 12 or 24.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant.
Interesting.
The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Cool. All right, we'll worry about all that in the next episode of the playthrough. For now, thank you for watching this episode of Halo Combat Evolved. We will continue right here where we left off, but if you enjoyed this episode, you can show your love by hitting the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. Any feedback for me, leave in the comment section. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Also, don't forget to take a look at the description box. There's some links that might be of interest to you, one of which is a link to the Marketon Community Discord server. If you want to be part of that group, you can chat with me directly. Otherwise, just know I appreciate you and your time, and hope to see you when we continue with more of our playthrough of Halo Combat Evolved. All right, guys, that's it for me. Take care, be well. See you next time.